It's Kinda Hot is a, it's more of a song for Revolution. I don't think people should pay a lot of attention to the title. I think there's so much more to me, you know, than meets the eye or meets the ears with that song. It talks about things from mental struggle to not fitting in, and that's okay. You know, they say we're losers and we're all right with that. I think that's a strong lyric in the song. I think, yeah, it's definitely a song for, you know, the new Broken Scene kids, which are our fans. And writing She's Kinda Hot was probably, it felt really good. It was one of those songs when you're writing it, it felt like, I don't know, it has like a magic to it, you know?
Wonderful. Magical?
Magical.
I remember we felt it at the end of the day. We were like, you know what, that was a good song.
Yeah, we looked at each other and we said,
we group kissed.
Job well done.
Initially, this is a good story.
I'm not going to run with we group kissed. I don't think we should, we shouldn't bring that. That's not a fact.